It's an experience on just about everybody's bucket list. But what's it really like to fly in a hot air balloon? Well, I'm talking to a fella who does it just about every single day, Frank Jones with Balloon Wine Tours. And Frank, what an incredible experience. Tell me about it.
Ballooning has been my passion for about 35 years now. From the moment the balloon left the ground, I've absolutely been addicted to hot air ballooning. It's very hard to describe what it feels like to fly in a balloon. I can only liken it to standing on your back deck, watching the neighborhood pass by. The passengers are transported in our limousine to our takeoff area. Passengers climb into the basket and we're off on a new adventure. After flying, we have a wine celebration. Put a hot air balloon ride on your bucket list like you would a trip to Disneyland.